three little birds sat on my window, and they told me I don't need to worry.